so tonight, to you, the great silent majority of my fellow Americans, I ask for your support.
We'll be right back. Thank you.